Hello children, welcome to Madhuap English class. Student, in last class, we study about paragraph 1 and paragraph 2 of road safety week. And today, we study paragraph 3 and paragraph 4 of road safety week. Now, we discussed what we recap in our last class. Paramount importance of road safety, importance of knowing rules, regulations and signs of road traffic light, aims of road safety week campaign. So now look at the paragraph 3. Road safety week is organized every year in the month of January by the Ministry of Road Transport and Highways of India. The week is celebrated with great interest and enthusiasm every year in major cities like Delhi, Bangalore, Mumbai, Chennai, Kolkata, Baroda, Pune, Bhubaneswar, Hyderabad and Chandigarh, etc. People are encouraged about how to drive on road by organizing a variety of programs related to the road safety. During the whole week of this campaign, a variety of educational banners, safety posters, safety films, pocket guides and leaflets are distributed to the on-road travelers. In cities, efforts are made to raise public awareness about traffic rules, signs and cautions which should be taken while on road. Many schools and colleges voluntarily take part in the campaign. The local authorities also organize a thorough checkup of drivers and motorcyclists to send a strong message of zero tolerance against drunken driving and other safety violations. Commuters are explained about traffic rules and signs as well as the cautions they should take on road. Various painting and drawing competitions, road safety announcements, exhibitions, tests of road rules, debates on selected themes, besides workshops, seminars and other related activities are organized. Free medical checkup camps and driving training workshops are also organized for the drivers. Now look some unfamiliar words and their meanings. Enthusiasm. Enthusiasm means a strong feeling of excitement and interest. Next, organize. Organize means to arrange. Effort. Effort means an attempt or try. Next, caution. Caution means warning. Next, voluntarily. Voluntarily means willingly or freely with interest, with own interest. Seminar, a course for a small group of advanced students. Commuter means daily traveler who are usually for work. Violation means breaking of law. And tolerance means patience. Now we discuss the paragraph line by line. Road Safety Week is organized every year in the month of January by the Ministry of Road Transport and Highways of India. Children, when Road Safety Week is observed? In January. Okay, and who organized this program? The Ministry of Road Transport and Highways of India. The week is celebrated with great interest and enthusiasm every year in major cities like Delhi, Bangalore, Mumbai, Chennai, Kolkata, Baroda, Pune, Bhubaneswar, Hyderabad and Chandigarh. Those cities are celebrated the program with great interest. People are encouraged about how to drive on road by organizing a variety of programs related to the road safety. Means the people are created varieties of interesting programs to create the road safety, to encourage the people about road safety. During the whole week of this campaign, a variety of educational banners, safety posters, safety films, pocket guides and leaflets are distributed to the on-road travelers. Look, this type of posters, these types of small films, this type of pocket guides are distributed to the on-road travelers for create awareness among them. In cities, efforts are made to raise public awareness about traffic rules, signs and cautions which should be taken while on road. With these programs, also peoples are encouraged to know about the signs and cautions about the traffic rules. Next, many schools and colleges voluntarily take part in the campaign. Like this, children voluntarily take part in the campaign. The local authorities also organize a thorough check of drivers and motorcyclists to send a strong message of zero tolerance against drunken driving and other safety violations. Students, you know, a person when drinking alcohol, he is out of sense. And drunken driver means the driver drinking alcohol is also out of sense. The local organizations like traffic police, RTO, they check the drunken drivers and put fine on them. Zero tolerance against drunken driver. They have no excuse for the drivers. Commuters are explained about traffic rules and signs as well as the cautions they should take on road. Commuters, daily travelers, daily passengers, they also described the rules of traffic. Various painting and drawing competitions, road safety announcements, exhibitions, tests of road rules, debates on selected themes, besides workshops, seminars and other related activities are organized. Means, children, you remembered in January in your school also this type of competitions are organized? Yes. Look. Look, this type of painting competition, debate competitions and this type of programs are also organized for the commuters. Free medical checkup camps and driving training workshops are also organized for drivers. You know, children, free medical checkup camp and driving training camp for drivers also organized in that week. Look, this type of camps organized. And look, here a policeman checked the drunken driver at this step. Next, we study paragraph 4. There are various important factors that may cause serious accidents resulting in fatalities. The people should be made aware of these causes of accidents. Firstly, the drunken drivers tend to drive in a rash and negligent way, often overspeeding, risking their own lives as well as the lives of others. Secondly, some underage people drive vehicles. When permissible age in India for driving a private vehicle is 18 years, one can apply for a learner's license when he or she is 16 years old. In this case, age limit is prescribed for driving vehicles only. He or she can drive a vehicle of 50cc engine capacity with the consent of his or her parents. For driving a commercial vehicle, a person should be up 20 years old. The exercise is aimed at reducing road accidents by making sure that only the qualified people take to the wheel. Thirdly, accident occurs when one resorts to distracted driving, which includes speaking on cell phones and texting while driving, talking to other passengers, and sometimes listening to the loud music. A distracted driver risks his own life as well as the life of others. Fourthly, the habit of not using seat belts, jumping signals, or driving in a restricted lane causes casualties. Fifthly, sometimes the careless pedestrians also put others into trouble. Finally, many unsafe and poorly kept commercial vehicles run on the roads, risking the life of drivers as well as others. Now, we discussed some unfamiliar words from paragraph 4. Factor means cause or point. Fatality means death or great loss. Distracted means disturbed or absent-minded. Texting means writing on cell phones, like message, give me message. Commercial means related to business or marketing. Rash means carelessly incurring risks. And consent means permission. Okay, now we discussed the paragraph line by line. There are various important factors that may cause serious accidents resulting in fatalities. There are some important points which are creates accidents and tends to death. What are the points? The people should be made aware of these causes of accidents. People should know about the causes of accident first. Firstly, the drunken drivers tend to drive in a rash and negligent way, often overspeeding, risking their own lives as well as the lives of others. We discussed that drunken drivers, they have no sense at the time of driving. Look, this type of people are called drunken driver. They have no sense at the time of driving. So that causes accident. Sometimes speed riding also causes death. then what happened? This type of accident creates problems the lives of drivers as well as the lives of other persons. Secondly, some underage people drive vehicles when permissible age in India for driving a private vehicle is 18 years. Like underage children, that is below 18 years, that is at your age children, okay, they drive by vehicles, but in India the permissible age is 18. Okay, one can apply for a learner's license when he or she is 16 years old. That means when a person is in 16 years, he can apply for a learner's license because he can practice the vehicles. But in this case, age limit is prescribed for driving vehicles only. In that learner's license, the person is only allowed for own to ride his own vehicle. He or she can drive a vehicle of 50cc engine capacity with the consent of his parents. He or she can ride the vehicle of only 50cc engine capacity and with the permission of his parents or with the knowledge of his parents. For driving a commercial vehicle, a person should be of 20 years old. So, for driving a commercial vehicle for business purpose, the a person of the driver should be 20 years. So, remind 18 age is allowed for riding motor vehicles and 16 years is allowed for only learner's license and 20 years age is allowed for riding commercial vehicles. The exercise is aimed at reducing road accidents by making sure that only the qualified people take to the wheel. All these exercises aims at to reducing accidents on the road. Look. Thirdly, accident occurs when one resorts to distracted driving, which includes speaking on cell phones and texting while driving, talking to other passengers, and sometimes listening to loud music. Look. Look, this type of people talking on phone while driving and texting on phone while driving, listening loud music at the time of driving, these are all bad. A distracted driver risks his own life as well as the life of others. Students, as a drunken driver, a distracted driver is also absent-minded. So, he risks his own life as well as the life of others. Fourthly, the habit of not using seat belts, jumping signals, or driving in a restricted lane causes casualties. Means, not using seat belts at the time of driving like this, not using seat belts at the time of driving is very bad. Jumping signals means the traffic light shows red and he will ride his bike. It is jumping signals. And driving in a restricted lane causes casualties. Means all these also causes death or great loss. Fifthly, sometimes the careless pedestrians also put others into trouble. Not only the drivers, also the pedestrians sometimes talking with phones. Okay, they also creates the problem or creates the trouble. Finally, many unsafe and poorly kept commercial vehicles run on the roads, risking the life of drivers as well as the others. Look, this type of pedestrian also put risks, and this type of very poor condition vehicles, as they give profit to their owner, but they create risks to the driver and the public. So all these creates boring or creates knowledge among you? Okay, creates knowledge. Then we recap all this by, and I ask some questions, you give the answers. When is Road Safety Week observed? Yes, in January. Okay, next, who voluntarily take part in the campaign? Who? Yes, the schools and colleges. Next, who received the facilities of free medical checkup and driving training in the Road Safety Week? Yes, drivers. Next, what is the permissible age in India for driving a private vehicle? Yes, good, 18. Next, what should be the engine capacity of vehicle of learner's license? Yes, 50 cc. And what is the main of the all the exercises of safety, Road Safety Week? Yes, reducing accidents on road. Next, match the signs with their instruction. What is sign for? No U-turn. What is this sign stands for? This? Yes, stop at intersection. What is this sign stands for? Yes, no overtaking. And what is this sign stands for? Yes, speed limit. And last, what is this sign stands for? No horn. Okay, thank you. Now, there is a slogan for you. Love safety, marry rules, and divorce speed. Practice safety. Knowing is not enough. So this is all for today. Bye bye.